A former youth coach in Terre Haute pleads guilty to meth charges. News 10's Kate Green joins us now live in the newsroom with what's next for Otha Scott. Kate?
Patrice, Otha Scott Jr. was arrested back in May of this year, accused of being part of a Terre Haute meth ring. Today, Scott accepted a plea agreement for conspiracy to distribute 500 grams of methamphetamine. The plea agreement given to News 10 from the U.S. Attorney's Office states the parties agreed to a sentence of 96 months or 8 years imprisonment plus supervised release and a fine. This plea agreement stems from a wiretapping of Scott's phone by the DEA in March. Federal officials say that Scott, along with several other people, used coded language to pull off the meth operation. The wiretap found in Scott talking with accused ringleader, an inmate in the Newcastle Correctional Facility. Now, tonight on News 10 Night Watch, I'll have more on how Scott's prior drug conviction played a role in this plea agreement. And to see the entire plea agreement, just go to our website, WTHITV.com, and click on this story. Reporting live in the newsroom, Kate Green, News 10. Back to you, Patrice.
Thank you, Kate. Now, the judge has not accepted Scott's plea agreement at this time. News 10 has been told a plea sentence may take place in a couple of weeks.